Britain is not asleep. Viscount Gort, Chief of the Imperial General Staff, flew to France at the invitation of General Gamelin, the French Chief of Staff. His object was to establish personal contact and to inspect the wonderful Maginot Line that guards the frontiers of our friendly neighbor across the Channel. In London, ARP Chief Sir John Anderson spoke of the need for preparation at home.